हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू दी वीडियो ट्यूटोरियल ऑफ प्रेस्टस शॉप रेडसिस पेमेंट गेटवे। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ द स्टोर ओनर कैन इंटीग्रेट रेडसिस पेमेंट गेटवे विद हिज प्रेस्टस शॉप स्टोर एंड प्रोवाइड्स ए फ्लेक्सिबल एंड सिक्योर पेमेंट सर्विस टू द कस्टमर्स फ्रॉम द स्पेन्स बिगेस्ट पेमेंट्स प्रोवाइडर। Let's see how this extension works, and for that I am taking you to the admin's back office. Let's start with module configuration first. From here, admin can choose to use the module either in test or real mode. In this field, admin has to specify the merchant name. In these fields, admin has to specify the merchant code, terminal number and secret encryption key provided by the bank for business. From here, admin can select the payment type as card only, card and IUPay, or only IUPay. From here, admin can select the default order status for the orders whose payments are done via Redsys payment gateway. In this field, admin has to specify the payment title. Admin can also choose to set the payment title in multi-language. From here, admin can enable or disable the auto detection of language from the customer's browser. And from here, admin can enable or disable to log the payment details in a plain text file. After configuring the module settings, let's have a look at the front end. While placing an order, a customer can view a Redsys payment gateway option under the payments tab on the checkout page. When a customer selects the Redsys payment gateway and proceeds to pay for his order, he gets redirected to the Redsys site. On the Redsys website, a customer can view the payment information and enter the card details to complete the payment. After entering the card details, when a customer clicks on the accept button, he gets redirected to a 3D secure page. After successful authentication, a customer is redirected to the order confirmation page. A customer can view the payment method name on the order confirmation page. Admin can view all the orders that have been placed through Redsys payment gateway under a separate Redsys transactions tab. Under this tab, admin can view the transaction details of each order and manage the refunds. Click here to view the transaction details of this order. From here, admin can choose to refund the full or partial amount. Suppose admin choose to refund the partial amount. Once admin has processed the refunds, a record of that refund gets created as shown here.